But I'm behind on me rent.
2 fucking weeks.
Listen, I appreciate your trustworthy instincts.
Yeah, right.
I had to borrow a pinch from the old loan shark, Kirk Stockist. Trouble was, I already owed a ton from me darts training and other expenses.
I recognised the stench, but not the face.
So then I had to borrow money from Ashley Royal to pay the vig on Kirk's loan.
You've got a week. Then you suffer.
Would have been fine had it not have been for an unwise investment. So now I've got to borrow money from me old mate Chick Purchase. Trouble was, there's a bit of bad blood between us.
You know something? I'm actually fucking ecstatic to loan you as much as I can so that I can fuck you up as hard as I can when you don't pay.
Oh, don't tickle me.
And love, it will not be over quickly. And I promise you will not enjoy it. So my advice to you is to celebrate while you can. Go and drop a bit on a bird, eh?
Now all three require payment, immediate and in full.
Take care, love.
You don't play darts, do you, Sam? I'll give you lessons if you like. Darts is destiny.